Okay guys, so I'm currently cooking ginataang manok for today, and I'll teach you how to cook this one, okay? So these are the ingredients.
Minced garlic, sliced ginger, onions, peppers, the red one is chili pepper, and the other one is the one you use for sinigang, the green one.
Chicken, of course.
Chicken liver.
Sliced unripe papaya. Sili leaves.
Kakangata, or the first extraction of the coconut milk.
This is the gata, or the second extraction of coconut milk.
Refined cooking oil, vinegar, and fish sauce.
Magic sarap. Salt, black pepper. Okay, so let's start cooking. What we need to do first is to put this one here and open the fire. Preheat this one and then put some cooking oil for you to saute the onion and the garlic first. So I'm gonna put it. Just a little bit of oil. Let it heat. Now once it's okay, put the garlic first. Here, garlic first. Put the garlic. Now you have to put the onions. So once the garlic is a little bit golden brown, you can now put your chicken. So we're gonna put the chicken here. Let it cook. Okay. Let it cook first. And then we get in a slow fire. And you can now put the ginger. So then you have to mix it. That it will be evenly cooked. Simmered already, kindly put a little bit of fish sauce. Just a little bit first, then mix it once again. Let it simmer first. Okay, right before you put the coconut milk, second extracted coconut milk. Okay, you can now put the second extracted coconut milk on top of the chicken. And let it simmer. Let it boil until the chicken is cooked. Now you have to put a little bit of vinegar. There. Then mix. And then put some pepper. salt and magic syrup. You can now actually put the papaya all over. Okay, let's now put the coconut milk first extraction. Then mix it. Mix it. Put the chilies. I'll put the red ones later. You can now put the liver, so put it. I usually put the liver at the last part since I don't want the liver to be overcooked. It'll get hard. So there, put the liver. And then lastly, once it's cooked and once it's done, you can now put the leaves, sili leaves, and this one as well later. So let me mix it first. So that the liver will be cooked evenly. Two chili peppers. Or I'll add some later, and the sili leaves as well. Let's put it on top, let it sit for a while there, then try to mix it later. Okay, so there you have it. That's how you cook ginataang manok with papaya and sili leaves. Then let's try to mix it now. Alright, there you have it. This is the ginataang manok with papaya, sili leaves, and chicken liver. Tastes good. Thumbs up. Another one. Thumbs up. This one. Perfect lunch for today.